These are all twisted again, too. The fuck? Heesh. Hello. Thank you for the 32 months.
Simpled heart, simpled heart, simpled heart.
Just happened. Game crash? Oh no, I didn't save any of that shit. Oh. Fuck me. These bedrooms or just storage? Storage per person. I think the game just crashed. No? What just happened then? What? What is happening? Can't move. I can't do anything. I can still F8 though. Know how to save it. I don't know if it'll work while I'm half in the editor or not. Yeah, no, it's fucked. I didn't save my changes. Hey, it's just a little storage closet per person. So we can have everyone have their own storages and not be a fucking shit show in one big stash and shit everywhere on the floor. Good time. Good time. I enjoy it. Then we've got to do a room for Jaden. And the others need to pay us for him. I don't think Jaden's paid yet. I hope he hasn't, otherwise I'm poorer than I thought I am. Sometimes. What'd you mean, broke AF? But if you look at how the house was to how it is now, fucking massive difference. Fantastic. Wouldn't mind doing one from completely scratch so you know all the floors are right too. Someone give me a fucking empty, a full fucking bank account and a whole ass house to start fucking with and I'll do it. Yeah, all the walls didn't change. Fuck! Son of a bitch. Why did I do all? I should have moved first. And me. Alright, let me fix these. We hit save first. Case the fucks out. We fix all these now. I don't know how these all ended up going on the piss like this. This is something. Next. Ain't no way that I can't fit the fucking G there. There's no thicker wall. There's the thick one. Next intern wave. What? Reggie's an intern. That'd be an insult. Not enough with how much it sticks out for the G. He's just too fucking big. Because that's how big the wall is. It's wider than the wall. Fucking G. The G is wider than the fucking wall. I guess that fucking has to work. I guess that's just gonna have to fucking work. Fucking stupid ass G. Yeah, that'd be an insult, Reggie, being a fucking intern. In no way. Hey, G. I think that's too many letters. Too many letters. Looks hideous to me. Reggie. Oh my god. I think it's better R. I didn't build the wall. Just name it fucking R. I suppose, yeah, initials wouldn't be too bad. Just two letters. I think it's good with three. I think anything more than that, it's just bleh. Or Roman up. What the fuck? What the fuck? All right. Wait. Wait. I know what to do. I know exactly what to put. Tell me that I'm fucking perfect. That's perfect. Wonder whose room that is. Looks good. Hey! Hey! We don't want it! We don't want it! Get out of here! Poor guy would have just shat himself. Should have yelled out, fucking police, don't move! Watch him just fucking run. Fucking sell your drugs elsewhere, dickhead. We don't want them. Perfect. Minutes on the last one. Thumbs up, bro. That is fitting for you. Work? Did what work? What is this? What is this? What is that? Alice, what, Reggie? What the fuck? Two crates. Alright, so how much do I need for the crates? Another 60 and 20 in. 60 and 40. Billy's asking to get stabbed again. Nope, 25 more. I'm so surprised I haven't been electrocuted by those fucking heaters yet. It's coming. AJ's room's done. We got 60 basic. Oh no, the durable is 100% doing it on purpose. Billy, on the other hand, is just a little bit dumb. Adorable knows what he's doing. He's literally getting Billy to do things that will annoy Reggie. To see how far he can push him. Before Reggie stabs Billy. Again. Okay, so that's 17. And it'll be 17, 24. I need 3 more runs. On wood. Billy is Ralph Wiggum.
Yes, Reggie.
Billy, I do want something different. I want a picture drawn of you and me stabbing you.
You want a picture drawn of me and you, and of you stabbing me?
Yes.
He wants a picture of me and him with him stabbing me.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, Mari. Wait, here. Well, I had another one, but I don't know. I'll send it to you, but it's not as good as the other one.
Okay. And where are you getting these from? Billy?
Right, I sent you the other one, but I don't know. I wanted like something not too realistic, but also not too cartoonish, you know, but this one just came out like too realistic. So I just sent you like the Bitmoji one.
But not showing yet.
Oh. Might be like a size issue because this was a lot bigger than the other.
Email it to me.
All right, it's been emailed. But I can try and do the one of you stabbing me. I don't know. It's through AI. I don't necessarily know if AI will, like, you know, do violence.
Mitch, do you want to die?
What do you mean?
Why is it a picture of me washing dishes?
You're focusing too much on, like, the actions, like... You know, I get it. The first one was you sweeping, and then the second one's you doing dishes, but...
Both
like,
of them have me wearing an apron. I don't wear aprons.
No, I know you don't wear an apron. I mean, maybe you should get one, though, because...
Why?
They're very handy. What?
You really do want to die. You're dancing with death right now.
No, I don't want to die, Reggie. I just was trying to do something nice for you.
How is it nice for me when you've got me washing dishes and sleeping floors in a fucking apron, cunt? What?
You don't like the apron?
No!
I can change the apron.
I don't like the actions that I'm doing either.
You know, Dexter wears an apron.
I am not Dexter.
I know. You're Reggie. You're not Dexter. Just saying, you know.
The big difference between myself and Dexter is he tries to hide what he is. I don't do that.
No, I feel like, you know,
I don't try and normalize
like
myself.
You try to hide.
No, not most. Some.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry.
Stop getting me to do general household fucking things.
Well, you know, my friend Daisy helped me, you know, make these.
Right. Listen.
Yeah.
Right? Here's what? The thing, right? Is if you had me building furniture, that'd be different. But no, you don't. You got me washing dishes. You got me sweeping fucking floors.
I can see if I can get one of you building furniture.
You know what? Maybe I might stab Atlas today.
What does Atlas got to do with anything?
Maybe I might fucking, you know... Prove the point earlier. Maybe you're not understanding the violence that you're dancing with.
I know you will stab her. You don't have to prove any point.
Okay, so then why are you sending me pictures of me sweeping floors and fucking washing dishes?
And the fact that you think, like, killing her is gonna, you know, affect me in some way is just mind-blowing. Like, yeah, you're trying to weaponize my friendship with her? I don't really care.
You reckon? Because here's the thing, Billy. Here's the thing.
Yeah.
Because you will care. Because then it turns into being your problem. Then you've got to deal with little Atlas being all upsetty spaghetti because she got stabbed because you kept fucking around. That's where it becomes right,
your
problem.
I was bluffing. I would care. You know, it was a bluff. Just, look, I'll get you one of you building furniture, okay?
Hmm.
Do you want it cartoony or do you want it realistic?
Oh, not yet.
Okay, apron or no apron?
No apron, fuck it, no apron!
Well, it's some people fuck who with. Do woodworking wear aprons, you know, because sawdust, you know, it's also a safety thing.
Get off my phone, Billy.
All right, bye, Reggie.
Okay, so we're making them, then we've got to make 5 boxes. So, Tom's room's done, I just need to do that. Go check an ATM. See if KJ's paid a shit. No! Fucking door. Banning. Check to see who's replied for the job. Denzel hasn't, Smalls hasn't. I need to call Denzel and yell at him. Yum. Yum. Nothing from KJ. Cast payment. Dom. And then another grand from Dom. We need 7k from KJ plus 14,000 to get from KJ. Didn't make the crate. I did not make the crate. I swear this bench is fucking cursed. Things are also wrong.
Give it to me like.
How's job prep going? We'll be doing that today. We haven't started yet.
Hello, Reggie.
What are you doing?
What up?
What are you doing?
I bought a roof from the winter, why? You need help?
Is that all you do now? Is just everything with winter?
Okay. You're funny. No way. Bro, everyone went to sleep, man.
No way.
Everyone's asleep.
Bro, just always wilding out with winter now.
Yeah, I got my... Okay, Reggie. What's going on?
I could ask you the same thing.
B and Louie and all of the motherfuckers just went to sleep after we turned in the hunting stuff, okay?
Well, maybe it's because you started talking about hanging out with Winter.
I didn't. Okay. I actually didn't do that. Excuse me. I don't know where you're getting this misinformation from, but hey.
No, maybe you're a Louie 2.0. Is that what's going on here? Gonna be like Louie?
I'm not. Oh my god! Alright, sorry, I was killing the guard. No. Okay, do you need help with something? What's going on?
I was gonna run you through the plan tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I'm down. I mean, we can both come if you want.
Yeah.
Because she's gonna be on the job, right? Is it tomorrow? Is it not?
Not tomorrow, the next day.
Yeah, okay. I was going to say, because I remember we initially said Wednesday, but then when I looked today, it's Thursday.
Yeah. So it's not tomorrow, the next day.
She's on it as well, right? So like, it would make sense.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fucking hell, I nearly got fucked up by the guard. We're good. All right, we'll do this roof run and then we'll come.
Where are you doing the roof running?
Next to Colorful Garage and what Burger Show is, basically. You know where the clothing store is, where me and the Smalls didn't jump down to the clothing store last time. Yeah, that roof.
We're waiting there because where I need to take you isn't far from there. I'll be waiting in Colorful.
Oh, okay. Then we will like wait around the area because she's probably going to set the alarms off, okay? But don't say I said that.
Right.
Alright, okay. See you soon.
Bye.
A master, good night, sleeping.
Neither. Schwarzer. Looks nice. There goes the alarm. The cops turn up, that's the question.
Go to the bank, Winter. Go.
You should probably get out of the area.
Yeah, I'm just... I know.
Hey, I can't get shit for anything.
Come in, come to City, Reggie.
Why do I want to go to Bay City?
Because we're done. We're ready.
Okay, so then wouldn't you come to where I...